step is extracting the water from the ocean with a subsea pipe through the pump station. Then that gets pumped up to the plant. Typically running at about 50% recovery, meaning that if you take 15 megaliters of water out of the ocean per day, you split that into 7 megaliters of fresh water and about 7 to 8 megaliters of brine that gets returned to the ocean.
The desalination will be small because the 3 temporary plants will only collectively initially provide 16 million liters of water, and given that our consumption right now is 580 million liters, it is a small component. But collectively, all of the augmentation schemes that we are working on should provide at least between 10 to 12% component of our overall water supply.